talk to me, Goose.
Maverick. 30-plus years of service. Combat medals. Citations. Only man to shoot down 3 enemy planes in the last 40 years. Distinguished. 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 Yet you can't get a promotion. You won't retire. And despite your best efforts, you refuse to die. Why is that?
I'm where I belong, sir.
These planes you've been testing, one day, sooner than later, they won't need pilots at all. Pilots that need to sleep, eat, take a piss. Pilots that disobey orders. Call came in with impeccable timing. You've been called back to Top Gun.
Captain Pete Maverick Mitchell.
Your reputation precedes you. What's your read, Captain?
It's a dogfight all the way home. Someone's not coming back from this.
We don't want you to fly it. We want you to teach it.
Where do you think you want to go?
I thought of being an instructor, sir.
Top Gun?
Sir, God help us.
Attention on deck!
Welcome to basic fighter maneuvers.
Top Gun was created to teach ACM, air combat maneuvering.
As briefed, today's exercise is dogfighting.
Well, where the hell is he?
You see me now?
Bradley Bradshaw, a.k.a. Rooster. I understand he used to fly with his old man. What was his call sign?
Talk to me, Goose.
Talk to me, Goose.
Great. Maverick and Goose. You two characters are going to Top Gun.
Goose, sir.
We gotta get out of here. I can't leave Ice. I'm not leaving my wingman.
That's my wingman.
You have less than 3 weeks to teach them how to fight as a team and how to strike the target.
And how to come home.
Go! Oh, no!
And how to come home, sir. Please, don't ask me to send someone else to die. Please, don't. Don't ask me to send him.
Every mission has its risks. These pilots accept that.
I don't, sir.
I've never lost a wingman.
Fly long enough, it'll happen.
Easy for you to say.
No wife.
No kids. Nobody to mourn you when you burn in.
The end is inevitable, Maverick. Your kind is headed for extinction.
Talk to me, Goose.
Maybe so, sir. But not today.